Michigan State Police and Highland Park Police are investigating a shooting that took the life of a 25-year-old man. It happened at a home on Grove Street near 3rd Avenue. According to the Michigan State Police, they say anyone with information about what happened should contact the tip line at 855-MISH-TIP or Crime Stoppers at 800-SPEAK-UP.